para que vaya a recoger las paelleras.
Jesus, it looks like me without the mustache.
Allá para abrir el restaurante que era el arroz.
Read the captions.
Y me llama el cocinero. Ricita, ¿qué? Ve por la paellera. Venga, que la
Everybody get your stories up.
Ya están aquí.
People are listening.
Mira el bañador.
No matter how famous they were exposed.
Todo es peinado,
Alyssa Milano, Deborah Messing, hundreds of Hollywood women came out and spoke for these victims.
Voy a la playa,
Until Biden got accused. It's true.
It's true.
It's true.
It's true.
Alyssa Milano hasn't even sent out a single tweet. It's true. But in 2018, when Trump was pushing for Kavanaugh, the Me Too Times Up people were all over it. Alyssa Milano was saying something along the lines of, you can't not support a woman who comes forward and pretend to be for the American people. And Deborah Messing tweeting a selfie, the Leave Women shirt. That Joe Biden is some magician. He really is. Just take a little gander at his work. You won't believe it. He has all the female liberal feminists as supporters. And he's got them all to stay silent about a rape allegation. Just look at their Twitter feed. Nothing but tumbleweed. They disappeared. But seriously, no, let's get real. When a woman alleges rape, we should presume she's telling the truth. Guess who said that in 2018? Joe Biden. What a nice guy, isn't he? He believed Kavanaugh's accuser, but not his own. I'm going to use that anytime I'm feeling a little fucking depressed.